During this time interval, just focus simply on footwork and hand placement. So I don't want my hands lowering or raising during this time, and I want my feet constantly adapting and changing. I keep them really well spread. I'll practice my pivot angles, my shift in out, but I don't just stay in the same spot. It's practicing adjusting, yet still notice that my hands try to stay up and ready and always protecting me.